what happened in the last video.
That face.
And here is more Mr. Dude Man, Sir.
Hello, and welcome back to Mr. Dude Man, Sir. And today, I think I'm going to be finishing off Misao. Because all I need to do is go up in this path, and that's the only path left. In the last video, we were over here. We saw Mr. Soda's backstory that tried to make me all sad for him and everything. But I still completely hate his guts so much. There's nothing that can change that. And there's also this comb that showed me backstories and all of its secrets. So, I'm gonna go up here. Wow, this music is very saddening. But it's still good. It's awesome. Okay, let's go up. Mr. Nugabar, take this. It's a hand mirror. I think it may be useful. I wonder what for. I don't know. Can I equip it? No. Is it in like my parts? No. Okay. Let's go. Toma's grave. Toma's grave, huh? Toma's in here? Wait a second. Wait a second. Did Toma even die? I'm pretty sure he did not die. Because, I mean, like, there was that one bad end where I killed him and it turned into a bad end. But then I went back and I went and killed the teacher, but Toma was still alive. Why is his grave here? I don't know. So Misao possessed Toma, the dragon into the other world. Ooh. There's no going back, huh? Yes. Misao, stay back. The others can go free, but I won't give you Toma. Why not Toma? Toma's just playing you. I know, and I hate him for it. But Toma, I hate him so much, yet I love him. It's strange. If you love Toma, then free him for his sake. Mr. Sir, you love him too, don't you? I just had an idea. Mr. Sir, you should stay here too. We can get along here. The three of us happy together. And that, I can't. Tom. Ah! Monster! Toma? It's just me, Misao. I'm not a mon. Yeah! Go away, monster! Toma. We can't live happily together. Misao, look at yourself. In this mirror, how do you think you look? Oh, so that's what the mirror is for. Now I know. It can't be.
Holy God! You should probably wipe all of the blood off of your face, and you should also, stop having that creepy smile, you know? That would be good. And you should also probably change your pupils back from blood red. That would also be good, because those eyes are staring into my soul. This me? No. Misao. No, don't look. Don't look at me. Okay. I'm gonna look at you. Why does this always happen to me? What did I do? Tell me. Misao. I just wanted to live a long life. I wanted to be happy with someone. I don't want to be alone again. I'm scared. I'm here for you. I'll be by your side. We can't have three, but another two of us can be happy.
Mrs. Sir, why would you? Because we are friends, aren't we?
Friends?
Yeah, friends.
Ah. She's glowing.
Oh, look at that!
She's actually back to her normal depressing self, and now she's crying.
Mrs. Sir,
we'll always be together.
Yeah.
Aww. This is so cute.
Mrs. Sir, thank you.
Misao? Am I back here now? In the classroom? Just me? Huh? Was it just a dream?
Aww. Thank you.
No, it wasn't.
Misao, I'll never, ever forget you.
That is so amazing.
That's just awesome.
Wow. That ending. The entire game was just good.
Wow.
I may have hated basically everyone in this, except for Misao and Kanade. But, you know, well, that Kudo guy was pretty good too, you know. Although he didn't really do much bad, he just kind of went along with the cool people and just like shunned Misao for no reason. But he's still a good person. Wait a second, you know what I just realized? Why did Misao say that she loves Kudo, but then she does this whole trick with, like, this guy. What's his name? The blonde kid. I don't know. The guy with the green hair, she said that she loved him, and then they pulled this entire trick with the blonde kid. That's what I was trying to say. The end. This is awesome. I'm so happy right now. Please enter the secret path. What? There's a password? There was probably something I missed. But just because I don't feel like going through the entire game to see that one thing I missed, I'm just gonna go Google it. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I found out what it was. And it's the most heartwarming, hope-giving thing you could ever think of. Oh no, it has to be caps. Abandon hope. Such heartwarmness. Much wow. Welcome to the rec room. Okay. Holy crap. It's the Monster Mash. Hello, Nigawara. Oh yes. What would it be? About. A real mystery. Maybe the truth on him will never come to light. He's certainly not human, we can say that. Some of Misao's parts, or torso, didn't need to be found. Because the Nigawara already sacrificed them in advance. So goes the rumor. Huh, well that makes sense. Also, what is this the end game room that just has all the all kinds of random stuff about the design of the game? Initially, I simply made a Nigawara because I needed a save point. I agonized over whether to make him chairman of the board of the student council president. His original name was Onizuka. You should have stuck with that name, it's a lot easier to pronounce. I made it Onigawara to be a little more unusual. Well, it is a very unusual name. I just wanted to know Oni in there. Ha ha ha. Wait a second, Oni means, demon. For all those people out there who don't know your Japanese terms. Okay, that's cool. I'm gonna save. Yep, save it there. Well, that's cool. Let's leave. I don't really need to read all that stuff. Thanks for visiting. Wow. That game's really good. I'm so glad I found this game and played it. I wonder if this is, like, since this is, like, the sequel or something like that, The Mad Father, I wonder if they made any more games. I'll probably check up that, and if they do, I'll play them. I guess this is the point in the video where I'm supposed to, like, end off this thing so it doesn't go on forever. So I guess I'm gonna do that. Thank you for watching, and goodbye. I get too attached to the Yugen characters.